This tutorial shows how to convert PDFs to Microsoft Word files in Adobe Acrobat. Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a technical writer and editor who shares step-by-step software tutorials and writing tips for the real world on this channel and on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. There are multiple ways to convert PDFs to Microsoft Word files in Adobe Acrobat. In this tutorial, we're going to look at the method I believe is the most user-friendly. Then we'll look at two alternative methods you may want to use instead. We'll cover the steps to convert Microsoft Word files to PDFs in a separate tutorial. I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps will also work for Acrobat 2020 and Acrobat 2017. Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader, doesn't offer a way to convert PDFs to other file types. Before we begin, please allow me a quick word on terminology. In this tutorial, the terms convert and export are used interchangeably to mean turn a PDF into a Word file. I have chosen to do this because export is the term Adobe uses, while the term convert is likely more accessible to the general audience. To begin, open the PDF you want to convert to a Word file and then select the Tools tab. Then select the Export PDF button in the Tools Center. Now select Word document in the Export Your PDF to Any Format screen if it's not already selected. If you'd like to choose additional options, select the Settings icon. And then select additional options from the Save As Doc Settings dialog box. The Layout Settings sections let you retain flowing text or retain the current page layout. Retain the current layout if you want the Word file to look like the PDF. The Comment Settings section lets you include or exclude comments. Note that when you choose to include comments, you will also include markups such as insertions and deletions. These markups are not functional in Microsoft Word. The Image Settings section lets you include or exclude images. And the Text Recognition Settings section lets you choose to recognize the language in the text. Strongly consider leaving this option selected. After you've made your choice, select the OK button. Next, select the Export button. When the Save As dialog box appears, deselect Open File After Export if you do not want the file to open in Microsoft Word after the export process is finished. And then select the location where you want to save the Word file. Finally, select the Save button in the second Save As dialog box. Your PDF will be exported as a Word file. The export process may take several minutes if the PDF is long or has a lot of images. Now we're going to walk through two alternative ways to convert PDFs to Microsoft Word files in Adobe Acrobat. To begin the first alternative method, select the File tab, and then select Export To. Now select Microsoft Word, followed by Word Document. Next, select the location where you want to save your Word file in the Save As PDF dialog box. Although this dialog box is titled Save As PDF, your file should be saved as a Word file. Select the Settings button if you want to choose additional options from the Save As Doc Settings dialog box, as we did in the previous section. Uncheck View Result if you do not want Microsoft Word to open after the conversion process is complete. And then select the Save button to complete the process. To begin the second alternative method, select the File tab, followed by Save As. The Save As PDF dialog box will open, which looks almost identical to the Save As dialog box we used in the first section of this tutorial. However, you may notice that this dialog box doesn't offer an Open File After Export option. Now, select the location where you want to save your Word file. And then select Word Document in the Save As Type menu in the second Save As PDF dialog box. Finally, select the Save button. I have created many other videos about Adobe Acrobat, including how to adjust line spacing in PDFs with Adobe Acrobat and how to combine files into one PDF in Adobe Acrobat. Please see the playlist titled How to Use Adobe Acrobat, which is linked below for the complete list. The companion blog post for this video listing all the steps we just performed appears on erinwrightwriting.com, which is also linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic related to Adobe Acrobat, Microsoft Word, or Google Docs that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials, and please give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.